very, very close. Can we smell the soup, though?
Servants of Sauron.
Mr. Frodo, look!
Wow, okay, this is huge elephants. It's like a...
No one at home will believe this.
But they have two things. You know, I don't know how to call it. Like a thief? Clicky. That's how we call it, I think. Okay, what is happening? Those are also people. What is happening? Who's that? Are they also a wicked man?
There are no travelers in this land.
Those that claim to oppose the enemy would do well not to hinder us.
His sense of duty was no less than yours, Adeem.
Whether he is taking them. But at least he did not kill them, you know?
And in fact, they are so alike in voice and appearance that they're often mistaken for dwarfs.
It's the beards.
And this in turn has given... And the dwarfs just spring out of holes in the ground!
I made some stew. It isn't much, but it's hot.
Oh, she's so kind, you know? Is it tasty? What is happening? He does not like soup? Yeah, she's not really a good cook, I see. Okay.
He said that you rode to war with Thengel, my grandfather.
King Theoden has a good memory. He was only a small child at the time.
Then you must be at least 60.
Yeah.
You cannot be 80.
What's the story?
87.
No way, wait.
You are one of the Dunedain, descendant of Numenor, blessed with long life.
We don't grow old.
Please eat.
Please, though. 87, are you serious?
Then it is a good dream.
This must be so hard to be separated. And not even knowing, you know, if he's alive or not. She is alive. Who knows? But it's like when she visits him in his dreams.
We vivid. Nayuna.
It's the beginning. You must go with Frodo.
The woman who gave you that jewel.
Arwen's time is ending. Let her go. I will not leave my daughter here to die.
She stays because she still has hope.
She stays for you. She belongs with her people.
You have a chance for another life.
Why are you saying this?
I am mortal. You are elf kind. It was a dream, Arwen. Nothing more.
My gosh.
I don't believe you.
This belongs to you.
He's giving it back to her.
It was a gift.
She is sailing to the Undying Lands with all that's left of her kin.
He had to let her go, you know, because what his father said, and Aragorn really cares about her, right? So he cannot. We caught them so fast.
People to Helm's Deep, and make haste.
I can fight.
No.
We are unprotected. His accuracy of it's just amazing. Wow. Oh, that's a cool way of mounting the horse. Things are disgusting. I don't know, it's just... It terrifies me, to be honest. Oh, that's not good. No, He fell.
Aragorn!
He fell.
Aragorn!
Don't even laugh.
I took a little tumble off the cliff.
No, this cannot be. No, no. This is his... His jewel. No, there is a reeler and the rocks.
The wolves of Isengard will return. Leave the dead.
I cannot believe that Aragorn died.
So few of you have returned.
Our people are safe.
My lady,
Lord Aragorn, where is he?
He fell.
It's not fair, you know. We need him, and he was...
Bar the gate, and set a watch on the surround.
The women and children.
Get them into the caves.
Wait, what?
What kind of device could bring down the wall?
Oh my gosh.
If the wall is breached, Helm's Deep will fall.
But my lord, there is no such force.
No way. The army is just massive.
March to Helm's Deep!
It's too many of them.
Leave none alive!
There's just too many of them. The army is huge.
There will be no door for men.
Look, the smoke to the south.
There is always smoke rising from Isengard these days. He no longer cares for growing things.
He does not care about anything except the power. This is the army. There is no way. They don't have enough men in a mountain. Aragorn. He's alive. Is he? He's breathing. Yeah, I could see he's breathing.
Peace of the Valar protect you.
He's wounded but alive, isn't he? This is the horse that they said to set up free. This is just adorable. She helped him to get on him. Oh my gosh, this horse is like a... I don't know, his true friend now. Go now before it's too late.
I've made my choice.
He is not coming back.
There is still hope.
There is always hope, right? That's what I learned so far.
If Sauron is defeated and Aragorn made king and all that you hope for comes true, you will still have to taste the bitterness of mortality. Whether by the sword or the slow decay of time, Aragorn will die. And there will be no comfort for you. No comfort to ease the pain of his passing.
It's like he's showing her the future.
An image of the splendor of the kings of men in glory, undimmed before the breaking of the world.
But she...
You, my daughter, you will linger on in darkness and in doubt. Nightfall in winter that comes without a star, bound to your grief under the fading trees, until all the world is changed and the long years of your life are utterly spent.
So she's going to suffer forever, right?
There is nothing for you here, only death.
This is so unfair, you know? You know what her dad is saying is true, right? She's going to live. If she's going to spend the rest of her life with Aragorn and he dies, then she's going to spend the rest of her life alone with a broken heart. So she's leaving, right?
The young captain of Gondor has but to extend his hand, take the ring for his own, and the world will fall.
Oh my gosh.
So close to achieving its goal.
Easterlings and Southrons are passing through the Black Gate.
How many?
Some thousands more come every day.
You know, these poor hobbits have been through so much.
Spies! Now wait just a minute!
We are hobbits of the Shire. Frodo Baggins is my name, and this is Samwise Gamgee.
Your bodyguard?
His gardener.
He's got
that gangrel creature. Get an ill-favored look.
Smeagol.
We set out from Rivendell with 7 companions. 1 we lost in Moria. 2 were my kin. A dwarf there was also, and an elf. And 2 men. Aragorn, son of Arathorn, and Boromir of Gondor.
He knows Boromir, right? He must know.
You're a friend of Boromir?
Yes. For my part.
How does he know him?
It would grieve you, then, to learn that he is dead.
Dead? How? When?
As one of his companions, I'd hoped you would tell me. His horn washed up upon the riverbank. I'll 6 days passed. It was my brother.
Oh my gosh. He lost his brother. This movie is so sad. You know, I wish Boromir would come back as Gandalf or as Aragorn. But I know in my heart that he wouldn't.
This city was once the jewel of our kingdom.
So good to see him. It's very good to see him, you know, like that.
Never again will the land of my people fall into enemy hands.
He was a good leader, right?
We must go now.
Now?
Smeagol, you must trust Master. Don't hurt him!
No, why? No, what? No!
That's enough.
I don't even know. He's an orc or something.
Why do you cry, Smeagol?
Cruel man hurts us. Master trickster.
You think that Frodo betrayed them?
I told you he was full.
His bedside is coming.
Master betrayed us.
No!
He's fighting it.
No!
What did they steal?
Precious!
That's it, he's lost. Like Frodo's betrayal lost him, you know, it was the only thing that was holding his good side.
Two halflings and a host of men at my call.
Don't you
know? For Faramir, captain of Gondor, to show his quality.
To prove to his father, isn't it? Oh no, no, no. He's losing it again. Why would anyone want this ring, you know?
No! Stop it! Leave him alone!
I don't think he will.
He's got to destroy it! That's where we're going. Into Mordor. To the Mountain of Fire.
Captain. He's too weak, you know. Oh my gosh, he wants to have it, like his father said, right? To prove to his dad.
Where is he? Get out of the way! I'm gonna kill him! You are the luckiest, the canniest. Bless you, laddie.
You look terrible.
What happened?
All Isengard is emptied.
How many?
10,000 strong at least.
Oh my gosh, that's too much.
10,000?
That's why Saruman said we're not going to see. Saruman said we're not going to see the light.
We will cover the causeway and the gate from above. No army has ever breached the Deeping Wall, or set foot inside the Hornburg.
These are Uruk-hai. Their armor is thick and their shields broad.
Yeah, we're stronger.
They will break upon this fortress like water on rock.
They do not come to destroy Rohan's crops or villages. They come to destroy his people, down to the last child.
What would you have me do? Look at my men. Their courage hangs by a thread.
Yes, we lost too many.
Would have them make such an end as to be worthy of remembrance. We are not so lucky in our friends as you. The old alliances are dead.
Gondor. Where was Gondor when the Westfall fell?
We are alone.
We're not going to defeat it alone. We need help. It's not time to be proud, you know, or anything.
Get the women and children into the caves.
We need more time to lay provisions for a siege.
There is no time.
We'll place the reserves along the wall. They can support the archers from above the gate.
Aragorn, we must rest.
Farmers, farriers, stable boys.
Most have seen too many winters.
Or too few.
It's like we're old or young, right? Too old, too young.
Nele Terain.
And we should be against 300 against 10,000.
Siberiafar Hun.
They have more hope of defending themselves.
Then I shall die as one of them!
He's just worried, you know, Legolas is worried.
Don't be hasty.
Well, it's not hasty.
Thing out of time!
The time I get this adjusted. It's a little tight across the chest.
It started.
That is no Orcorn.
No? Who is it then?
Open the gate!
Who are those? Are those the elves? Because it's a... I forgot how to call it. Yes.
I bring word from Elrond of Rivendell. An alliance once existed between elves and men. We come to honor that allegiance.
You are most welcome.
Oh, wow. Now we have chances, but still.
You could have picked a better spot.
But it's just... I don't know, it looks like it's millions of them, you know. They said around 10,000, but it's much more, it's many, many more.
Then I fail, Asahir.
Show them no mercy, for you shall receive none.
What's happening out there?
Shall I describe it to you, or would you like me to find you a box?
There's so many of them.
So it begins.
So many. Okay, I see, so wait.
Fire!
Wow, they don't even see where to shoot the arrows. Well, elves are cool. Oh no! Wow, okay, this is some equipment we brought. This is so disturbing.
Two already!
I'm on 17!
Ah! Oh, they keep the score. But it's just... I don't know. What if... I have no idea how we can win. I don't see it coming.
We have just agreed.
They reached a decision. He fell asleep? Okay.
You are not orcs.
Well, that's good news.
Yes, it is.
And what about Saruman? Have you come to a decision about him? They need our help.
It takes a long time to say anything in all Entish.
Is this it? Is this all you can conjure, Saruman?
You know, I would not provoke it. What are those? It looks like bombs. Oh. Kill him. It's like he's unbeatable, you know? No. What's it? I'm going to lose. Little kids, you know? Okay, Legolas is amazing.
The Ents cannot hold back this storm. We must weather such things as we have always done. This is not our war.
No, no, you're mistaken.
You're part of this world, aren't you? You must do something.
You need to have courage, you know, to be able to do that.
But your part in this tale is over.
No, no, no. We need everyone to fight.
What can we do in the end? We've got the Shire.
No, don't give up.
The fires of Isengard will spread, and Buckland will burn. There won't be a Shire, Pippin.
Exactly. But I thought that he wanted to, you know, spend the last of his time with his family and friends. That's why he wanted to go home. He sees all of them dead.
To the gate! Draw your swords!
Vegain is also going to fight. But look at them.
Oh, come on, we can take them.
It's a long way.
Toss me.
What?
I cannot jump the distance, you'll have to toss me. Don't tell the elf.
I don't know, Gimli is just something. We can take them.
Pull them back!
Fall back! Fall back!
Inside! Get them inside!
Into the gate!
And this castle was holding so many, right? So many wars he had.
Wait! Stop! Stop! Turn around, take us south!
South?
If we go south, we can slip past Saruman unnoticed.
Okay.
It's the last thing he'll expect.
Okay, that's actually sneaky, but I'm not sure if it's true.
South it is then. I always like going south. Yeah. Somehow it feels like going downhill.
Are you mad? We'll be caught.
No, we won't.
Okay. Looks like he has a plan, you know? In his eyes. Cut the trees.
Many of these trees were my friends.
We killed them.
I'm sorry, Treebeard.
They had voices of their own. Saruman, a wizard should know better.
He killed them to create.
They have business with the orcs.
Okay, we're going to. Merry and Pippin did great. It's now personal.
The Ents are going to war. Last match.
You did good, guys. I'm so proud of you. You know, these little hobbits are actually so cool, so awesome, and they are very brave.
Hold on, Mr. Frodo. You'll be alright.
He cannot hear Sam anymore.
A weapon that will change our fortunes in this war.
It won't. It will only destroy
you. You know what happened to Boromir? You want to know why your brother died? He tried to take the ring from Frodo. After swearing an oath to protect him, he tried to kill it. The ring drove your brother mad.
Oh gosh. Something's wrong with Frodo.
Mr. Frodo.
They're here.
Nazgul!
Oh no! The Dark Knights.
Take cover!
We barely have people anymore, that's it.
It is over.
You said this fortress would never fall while your men defend it. They still defend it. They have died defending it.
We literally have like few people.
Is there no other way for the women and children to get out of the caves? Is there no other way?
He lost hope.
What can men do against such reckless hate?
But not give up, you know?
Ride out and meet them.
For death and glory. For your people.
Yes.
Look to my coming at first light on the...
What Gandalf said. Come on, just pull it together.
Let this be the hour when we draw swords together.
But this is like going to a death, you know? are you doing?
It's me. It's your Sam. Don't you know your Sam?
Come on, Frodo. It's still inside of you.
I can't do this, Sam. It's all wrong.
It is. It's too much.
It's like in the great stories, Mr. Frodo. And sometimes you didn't want to know the end. Because how could the end be happy? How could the world go back to the way it was when so much bad had happened?
We won! We won!
Even darkness must pass. And when the sun shines, it'll shine out the clearer. Those were the stories that stayed with you.
Yes.
But I think, Mr. Frodo, I do understand. Folk in those stories had lots of chances of turning back, only they didn't. They kept going because they were holding on to something. What are we holding on to, Sam?
Hope.
That there's some good in this world, Mr. Frodo.
There is.
And it's worth fighting for.
That's an amazing speech. Oh my gosh. Literally.
If you let them go, your life will be forfeit.
And it is forfeit.
I feel like he's finally free of his power, influence, you know, opinion, trying to win him. He does what he thinks is the best to do.
I myself am sitting pretty on 43.
Oh, like one more.
He was already dead.
He was twitching.
He was twitching? Because he's got my axe embedded in his nervous system.
Oh, I love how we're giving score.
I suppose the view would be quite nice from up there.
Oh, yeah. I'm starving.
Good luck trying to find something decent to eat around here.
What are those? How come we have it? What is happening? How do we have a chicken? This is okay. Okay, this is very happiest moment so far.
It has long bottom leaf. It's perfect. One barrel each. Do you think we should share it with Treebeard?
Share it? No. No.
Well, when it comes to food or smokes, it's...
They say a dark terror dwells in the passes above Minas Morgul. We cannot go that way.
It is the only way. Master says we must go to Mordor, so we must try.
I don't trust him anymore, you know? Like, he broke.
I wonder if people will ever say, let's hear about Frodo in the Ring. And they'll say, yes, it's one of my favorite stories.
The most famousest of hobbits. And that's saying a lot.
You've left out one of the chief characters. Samwise the Brave.
He is.
I want to hear more about Sam.
Sam is amazing, you know, he's very heroic.
Frodo wouldn't have got far without Sam.
You shouldn't make fun. I was being serious.
So was I.
We're such a good friends, you know.
Samwise the Brave.
Samwise the best.
Master looks after us.
Master wouldn't hurt us. Master broke his master. Betrayed us. Bring his filthy little nephew.
No, 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 no. No.
Kill them both.
No. Oh my gosh. What's it?
Hey, Gollum! Where are you? Smeagol?
We could let her do it.
Are you seriously going to leave me? The movie is going to leave me with her. Who is she? Who is this she who Smeagol was talking about? Who is going to kill them? Amazing thing that I noticed so far is that this movie, it has this whole world, you know, they have map, they imagine, like, this whole world is existing, and it has so much in it, and it has so much history, and there's elves fighting together with men, and there's these ants who are destroying these orcs, and it's just, it's, you know, and villages and different cities, and today they show us maps so we kind of could see where everything is located. Okay, the movie was amazing. I love it so much, and I honestly cannot wait. I cannot wait for the last part. Although I wish there would be more parts, you know, I want to see more. It's only one movie left. Oh, but okay. Anyway, I just want to let you know that if you want to see my full reaction video and vote on what I'm going to watch next, please follow my Patreon channel. The link is in the video and it's also in the description. I would really appreciate your support, guys. And I want to say thank you to my patrons who are now appearing on the screen. Thank you guys so much. And I want to say a special shout out to Kevin Walker, Brian Rowland, Dennis Donahue, Joe, Ryan Hart, Leon Solgaard, and Robert Galloway. Thank you guys so much. Press like to this video, subscribe to my channel, let me know what you think about my reaction, and stay tuned. I'll see you soon. Bye.